Hawk and Dimitri are two of my favorite characters in the series, as their own separate character arcs from season 1 to 4, especially Hawk by the way, are honestly some of the best the show has ever done. But keyword, meaning season 1 to 4. In season 5, when their character arcs were basically already completed, they didn't really have that much to do. But in season 6 part 1, oh my god bro, these two characters fell off so hard bro. Hawk and Dimitri's MIT arc is probably my least favorite arc in season 6. I literally just don't care about it, which is crazy considering these two are some of my favorite characters. And today, for this random filler video, I'm gonna share why I personally do not like this arc for these two. Now, first, we have to understand why this arc exists. After the frat party fight where Hawk, Dimitri, Kyler, and Miguel beat up a bunch of college frat boys, Hawk, seeming to have fun with the party, starts realizing that he was so focused on MIT that he never actually explored any other options. According to Dimitri, MIT was their choice of university long before season 1 even happened. Because of this, Hawk starts conflicting with himself, as he doesn't know whether to tell Dimitri about this or not. Hawk gets progressively more annoyed about Dimitri's obsession with MIT, as Dimitri constantly mentions it every time they're together. Miguel tells Hawk to just tell Dimitri about it, and right before the flag challenge, disaster ensues.
Oh. What?
Look, I'm really sorry. I wanted to tell you sooner.
What, sooner? We've wanted MIT ever since we were kids.
The party just made me realize there's a whole wide world out there.
Realize that your chances go down without early action, right? You get that?
Okay, I don't appreciate the condescension.
And I don't appreciate you turning into a moron.
Your obsession with MIT is so freaking annoying.
Annoying? Okay. Alright, well, I promise not to annoy you anymore. Help!
Hawk tells Dimitri he hasn't applied to MIT because he wants to keep his options open. And Dimitri does not take this well. But the climax of this mini arc is the reason I dislike it so much. While I wouldn't go as far as to call it character assassination, Dimitri here is completely against what his character was before. This man Hawk didn't even say he doesn't want to go to MIT with Dimitri, bro. He just said he wants to explore his options because he realized there's a big world out there that's not just MIT. Look, I get they wanted this MIT stuff since they were like practically babies. And Dimitri is probably stressed about post-secondary right now. But come on man, you don't have to call your friend a moron just for that bro. Dimitri here shows a very clear lack of confidence in his friend, as he even admits that it's not impossible to get in if Hawk stalls, it would just be harder. But this part just hurts because Dimitri has always been there for Hawk, even when Hawk was evil and like on his arm-breaking arc. That's why they're the binary bros. But you're telling me just because Hawk wanted to explore the world, all of a sudden he doesn't want to help his brother out anymore. Like, even if he's stressed about post-secondary bro, that is low-key fake behavior. He calls his binary bro a moron instead of, you know, just helping him get into MIT if he decides to change his mind later. But like, all of a sudden he doesn't want to help him out anymore bro. Now, when Hawk claps back, Dimitri starts whining and walks away like a little crybaby. Now, in Season 3, Dimitri forgives Hawk almost instantly after Hawk switches. Even though not very long ago, this is the same guy who snapped his arm and made him get in a cast for like at least a month probably. Now, tell me what you think is worse. Your friend literally breaking your arm or not applying to the university you guys were planning to go yet? Dimitri just isn't Dimitri this season, bro. Honestly, that guy. Okay, now, in my attempt to defend Dimitri, I do think Hawk should have said his take earlier that he wanted to explore his other options, and maybe made it a bit more clear that he's still gonna apply probably just after exploring. And maybe he should have said it sooner instead of right before they were about to fight each other, because I know that this fight is going to cause some problems anyways, because they're literally fighting for a spot in a world tournament. And you know, especially because Dimitri is stressed about post-secondary, but this still does not change like literally any of my points, especially with this next point. Now, honestly, the worst part of this arc is how boring and hard to care about this it is, but bro, this next part just makes me unable to side with Dimitri or like this arc in general. Now, during the flagpole game, Hawk and Dimitri end up taking the same path to the flag. Now, this is a problem because they can't really go to Barcelona together anymore. And yes, I do know they go later, but at this point, they didn't know it. And Dimitri says, ooh, maybe we could know it coordinated better.
I didn't know you were gonna go down this path. Maybe if we had coordinated earlier. Oh, wait, that wouldn't have mattered, would it?
When he's the one who walked away from Hawk in the first place after Hawk clapped back. Like, I'm sorry, bro. He was supposed to gain more confidence from Yasmin, but dude got the blonde, whiny curse instead. Okay, I just want to say right now, Dimitri being the bad guy in this season's conflicts, in my opinion anyways, this in no way negates Hawk's evilness in the previous seasons. In season 2 and 3, Hawk was definitely the bad guy. But now, Dimitri is stepping into the shoes of someone who tormented him in the past, and finally changed for the better, but now he's taking advantage of it. Now, y'all remember this scene where Dimitri talks to Hawk in season 2, and tries to be nice to him, and this happened? Yeah, that reminds you of this, doesn't it? In conclusion, it's just really hard to care about this arc, as not only is it so boring and pointless, and honestly, it just feels like it exists to give these two characters something to do, but the way they handle it is awful. Dimitri is completely the opposite of what he was in previous seasons, and taking advantage of the fact that his friend is no longer an asshole and has finally changed after 3 seasons of the show. I know season 6 isn't done, but these are my opinions on this arc in season 6 part 1. Stay healthy and get rich, guys.